The pelvic tilt is the initial component of any ab workout. The next progression would be to engage the pelvic tilt, bring the hands up to the side of the head, and create a full crunching action to fully engage the full range of the abs. The movement should be slow and controlled in the upward and downward motion. The hands should be by the head, not clasped behind the head. So the chin is taken up towards the ceiling rather than pulling on the back of the neck.